Folks, we've got a life jacket to zip, buckle up, and let's go take a seat over there. And according to these fishes, was 20 meters in length, weighing up to 80 tons. But in general, 40 tons. So we talk about 40 tons, we talk about 8 African elephants. Because one African elephant would weigh up 5 tons. Okay, now they're nice and close. No one can say, I didn't see a whale. Sometimes we don't get those kinds of complaints. Only saw the tail, want my money back, not today, please. The whales are right here. And if these are the folks, they get to visit us on winter season here in South Africa. So the reason why I would choose to come to these tropical waters in winter, because whales have got something which I've already mentioned, a blubber. Any tissue underneath their skin, it insulates them from the cold waters or protects them from the cold waters. So when their young ones are born, they will have a very thin layer of that blubber. Their young ones will be a few months old, will be already grew enough blubber for the cold waters. And also it's also about protection, because their natural predators, which are known as killer whales or orcas, are more likely to be found in the cold waters than in these tropical waters. But that doesn't mean orcas can't come here. Sorry. Okay. Alles gut?
Okay, what?
Alles gut? And folks, questions are always welcome. If you've got questions, feel free to ask.
What do I feed on?
Mainly plankton and small fishes. This one are under a group which is known as belly whales. So belly whales are type of ones that do not have teeth. They just swallow. They do not have to chew or bite. They are prey. So they might be big, folks, but their throats are the same size as the size of a basketball. So they do not have a throat big enough to swallow a human. Take a dive, swim with them. So in general, baleen whales are larger than the toothed whales, except the sperm whale. Sperm whale is the third largest whale species, and the tooth whale. But in general, baleen whales are larger than the toothed whales. And then mainly males will have a higher proportion of callosities than females. That was the ones that are mating now. When they come back next year, they will come to give birth. And the gestation period or the pregnancy period is 12 months. And at a certain time, so can't be consumed by humans, not black. Thank you.
You better be ready, my